I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please stay tuned for a moment of silence.
Good morning, Bears! Welcome to this edition of LC Current. Today is Friday, April 30th, 2021. I'm Sebastian. Stay tuned for your daily announcements. Don't miss Martin University's Gold Rush. Today, day one, virtual admissions appointments. To schedule, call 317-917-3991. Tomorrow, day two, Gold Rush Community Day on campus, 2186 North Sherman Drive. Free admission, food trucks, family fun, and admissions and financial aid information. Prizes for the whole family, community information booths. LCHS cheerleading and conditioning and tryouts will begin this Tuesday. Please be sure to pick up an informational packet from Coach Williams or the athletics office. For more information, download the Band app and join the Bears Cheer Tryout Info Group. You must have an updated physical to participate. We are also on the search for any fun and vibrant individuals who are interested in being Bubba the Bear next season. Please see Coach Williams if interested. Online summer school registration through Lawrence Township eCampus, LTEC, is now open. Course offerings, session dates, and additional details are available on the Lawrence Central website. Join Team Indy Parks. Positions available start at $10 an hour. Lifeguards start at $12 an hour. You must be 16 years old or older to apply. Visit parks.indy.gov to search available positions. We will host our annual senior luncheon on May 7th from 12 to 2 p.m. in the Fieldhouse. Herf Jones will be available nearby to pick up your cap and gown during this time as well. If you would like to attend, the event itself is free, but we will require that you sign up to attend so that we can plan appropriately for food and social distancing of students. After you sign up, you will receive an electronic ticket for admission closer to time. You must sign up by no later than tomorrow in order to attend. Summer employment opportunity. Are you interested in helping out with the Jumpstart Aftercare at Lawrence Township Elementary Schools this summer? The pay is $9.09 an hour. Please contact your counselor or Mr. Taylor in guidance for the application link. The due date for the application is this Saturday. Prom will be a junior and senior only event this year, held on May 29th from 7 to 10 p.m. at Daniel's Vineyard. Tickets are $30 and are available in the bookstore now. Your ticket price covers admission, unlimited soft drinks, and cake. There will be a food truck available for snack items as well. In order to ensure that we are being cautious in our approach, we will only allow LC and LN students to attend, and sophomores may only attend with a junior or senior who purchased a ticket. The prom guest application is online now. There will not be any forms at the front office. We look forward to having a great evening. Every student in the senior class must complete the Class of 2021 Graduation and Scholarship Survey by this Monday. Need a final transcript sent to the college or university that you'll be attending in the fall? You must complete the Class of 2021 Graduation and Scholarship Survey for all end-of-year transcript requests. Received any offers for scholarships? Want to participate in Senior Honors Night and be recognized for your scholarship awards? You must complete the Class of 2021 Graduation and Scholarship Survey to list those scholarships and academic awards, as well as upload evidence that verifies those scholarship offers. You must use your MSDLT school email address in order to access the Class of 2021 Graduation and Scholarship Survey. Contact Ms. K with any questions. Seniors can access the Class of 2021 Graduation and Scholarship Survey in Canvas.
Were you a fan of The Little Mermaid growing up? Well, you can see it come to life for our spring musical tonight, tomorrow, and Sunday. Tickets are now available online. Can't come to school to watch it live? You can purchase our streaming service. Streaming will be available on Saturday night, Sunday afternoon, and Monday night. Go to www.lcpaa.org to order tickets online. The Saturday matinee is $6 for everyone. Am I doing the right thing at the right time, in the right way, and for the right reason? The Indianapolis Youth Leadership Academy, IYLA, is a tuition-free five-day learning experience for young men and women 15 through 18 years of age interested in receiving a basic knowledge of leadership regarding individuals and organizations. Instruction would benefit all young people, especially those pursuing a career in business, public service, education, government, or public administration, public health, public safety, or any career where leadership is required. Each student receives credit for 45 hours of in-service academy training. Apply by tomorrow. Contact your counselor for more information. Cap and gown distribution will take place on May 7th. Herf Jones will be here from 11 to 3 p.m. to help with the distribution and orders. You must have your cap and gown ordered by no later than today in order to receive it on May 7th. Please note that if you plan to participate in graduation, you must have a cap and gown for the event. Today's vocabulary word is amicable, an adjective meaning characterized by friendly goodwill, peaceable. Did you know each year in April, National Arbor Day encourages us to celebrate and plant trees? The observance takes place each year on the last Friday of April. Trees provide vital protection for Earth's topsoil from erosion, oxygen, and homes for wildlife. They're also a renewable resource that provides a variety of materials for building, fuel, and office supplies. Trees beautify our environment, provide a shade on a sunny day, and improve our quality of life. The day celebrates all things and aims for American generations to enjoy all the benefits trees have to offer. On April 10th, 1872, journalist and newspaper editor J. Sterling Morton established Arbor Day in the state of Nebraska with the hopes that it would spread across the country. The first celebration challenged the people of Nebraska to plant as many trees as they possibly could. Since the pioneers missed the trees and forests of the East, they answered the challenge by planting more than 1 million trees that first year. Celebrity birthdays: Diana Agron is 35, Gal Gadot is 36, Kristen Dunst is 39, and Isaiah Thomas is 60. This has been today's current. Have a great weekend, LC. Please stay tuned for this additional announcement.
Strings. Wings. And words. There you see her. Sitting there across the way. She don't got a lot to say, but there's something about her. And you don't know why, but you're dying to try. You wanna kiss the girl.
Cost much, just your voice. You poor unfortunate soul. It's sad, but true. If you wanna cross a bridge, my sweet, you gotta pay the toll. Take a gulp and take a breath. Go ahead and sign the scroll. Flotsam, jetsam, now I got a voice.
I don't know when, I don't know how, but I know something's starting right now.